Hello and welcome to Sports Diary with me, Sheena Kaur. Mumbai Indians have toppled Delhi Capitals from the top spot in the Indian Premier League points table. Mumbai Indians were in 6th position before facing Kings 11 Punjab on Thursday with only a solitary win from 2 games. But Rohit Sharma led from the front and smashed 70 against Kings 11 Punjab to take MI to their second win of the tournament. MI trashed Kings 11 Punjab by 47 runs and leapfrogged Delhi Capitals to claim the number 1 position in the standings. Delhi Capitals are in second spot with 4 points, while Kolkata Knight Riders have climbed to the third position after their win over the Rajasthan Royals, who have dropped to the fourth position. The result has pushed Sunrisers Hyderabad down to the seventh spot, while Royal Challengers Bengaluru are the only other team with 2 wins at fifth. The loss to MI had led to Kings 11 Punjab dropping to the 6th position, while the last spot is occupied by Chennai Super Kings. Moving on and speaking about the orange cap for the IPL 2020, there has been a change in the IPL 2020 orange cap list, with Kings 11 Punjab captain KL Rahul losing the cap to his teammate Mayank Agarwal. He holds possession of the orange cap with 246 runs, while Rahul has 236. Behind them are Faf du Plessis from CSK, Rohit Sharma from MI and Sanju Samson from RR with 173, 170 and 167 runs respectively. Meanwhile, speaking about the purple cap this season, Mohammad Shami has become the holder of the purple cap after taking a wicket against Mumbai Indians. He has overtaken Kagiso Rabada of Delhi Capitals, who has 7 wickets. Behind them are MI's Rahul Chahar, Kings 11 Punjab's Sheldon Cottrell and MI quick Trent Bolt with 6 wickets